Hi, and welcome to another edition of Friday Night Fastball with the coach, Joe Sherman. Ed Daniels here with you for our final time this season. Let's make it a good one. Holy Cross afternoon game at Holy Cross's Diamond. Tigers adding a 1-0 lead, bottom of the first. Mickey Toscano takes one back up the middle. Kyle Clayton and Chris Collett both score on the two-run hit, and it's 3-0 for the home team.
Toscano good at bat and in the field.
Alex Wilt singles to right center field. That would score Ethan Meichler. Tigers were up 5-0, Coach.
And again, you'll see a little later, Mr. Wilt was pretty good defensively.
Andre Robbins takes that pitch just fair down the third baseline. That scores Brendan Brown comes home on the RBI double. Top of the sixth, Brennan Stuprich going the other way to the right field corner. Two Crusaders score on the double. Coach, they're back in the game 5-3.
Yes, they are. That's the Catholic League offense at it again.
Then Wilts drives in two more. Holy Cross takes this one 7-3 over Brother Martin. Game two at Holy Cross Saturday at 1 o'clock, and the Tigers have a 1-0 lead in the series of the Sacred Heart. For young men in the greater New Orleans area for more than 146 years. And our top five plays right here, this is Holy Cross with outstanding defense.
There's
Mickey Toscano in left.
There's that Toscano play I was telling you about. And here comes another great play. Watch this play.
Alex Wilkes digs it out, and then Trace Messina at first base hangs on.